Welcome back, guys, and today we are going to show you how to create a backside of this poster for packaging or for advertising. So what we are going to use is this same poster, but what we are going to do is hide some information and add more information. So what we are going to do is come here on this little eyes, close that. We are going to close almost every text information that is available. Going to close almost everything. Note, we are not deleting, we are just closing. Like that. This one can remain, this small fruit. And now, what we are going to do here is add another layer. It will be a text layer. Come here. Now this side, what we are going to do is add maybe the contents of that soap, maybe whatever is made of. Because I don't have those texts, what we are going to do is just use the default to remove some fonts and everything. This one is what I'm trying to say, and will not touch everything and just leave it like that. So what I'm going to also to add is something to make it look more realistic is add a barcode. So I have already downloaded a barcode. So I'm going to add a barcode. It's here. You just add it like any other image. Like that. Enlarge it a little bit. And put it here down. So you can see this is our barcode. So this will be the backside, but it will be on backside on the left and the right side. You will see the way we fit it on our mockup. So we are going to save this and the previous one we saved on the previous video. So the next video is just show you how to put this backside and the front side on a mockup, or maybe a plastic bag or anything.